So how to connect SD card to your iPhone 16 Pro, 16 Pro series, Pro Max series. If you iPhone have type C, if you don't have type C, then you can use this kind of converter to connect easy connect. Now just insert it to your mobile and you can see the light is turning on. Now open your file manager. Then once you open your file manager, don't see, then cut and again there you can see your SD card is available here. Now open your SD card. Now all file this SD card is here. Now for example you want to transfer this file to your phone, then select your file, press on copy. Now go back, then where you want to save, iCloud device or on my iPhone, or you can also save it on your drive as well. I want to save it on my iPhone. Now for example I want to save it on my test area and press and hold your screen. Sorry, select your empty area, press and hold and pressed, your file is transferred to your iPhone. So if you want to transfer to iPhone to your SD card, same process, press and hold, copy and go to your SD card and paste any area. So that's it. Thank you. Don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day.